we will discuss the minerals that are most commonly deficient in the human body. Iron deficiency is the most prevalent. Iron is crucial for the formation of hemoglobin, a protein that binds oxygen and transports it throughout the body. Iron deficiency can lead to iron deficiency anemia. The most common symptom of iron deficiency is fatigue. This occurs because a lack of iron reduces the amount of oxygen delivered to the body, leading to muscle weakness. Other common symptoms include weakness and dizziness, which result from a reduced oxygen supply to the brain, causing weakness and lightheadedness. Pale skin and mucous membranes are also indicative of iron deficiency. Hemoglobin gives blood its red color, so its absence leads to paleness. The inner layer of the lower eyelid, which is normally pink, can appear pale in cases of iron deficiency anemia. To diagnose iron deficiency, serum ferritin levels are measured. Additionally, a deficiency in hemoglobin can indicate long-term iron deficiency. There are two forms of dietary iron, heme and non-heme. Heme iron, which is more easily absorbed by the body, is found in red meat, poultry, and seafood. Non-heme iron sources include beans, lentils, tofu, and dark green leafy vegetables. Iron supplementation is the solution for iron deficiency. The daily recommended iron intake is 8 mg for men and 18 mg for women, while those with a deficiency may be prescribed 60 to 120 mg per day. However, excessive iron supplementation has significant risks, such as hemochromatosis and organ damage. Additionally, iron in the body can increase oxidative stress. The second most common micronutrient deficiency is magnesium. Magnesium is involved in over 300 bodily reactions, but its most crucial role is in stabilizing ATP for energy transfer within cells. It also plays a key role in muscle and nerve function, acting as a natural antagonist to calcium and aiding muscle relaxation. It is also vital for normal nerve function and impulse transmission. Common symptoms of magnesium deficiency include muscle cramps and spasms, which may also be accompanied by general muscle weakness. This occurs when low magnesium levels allow calcium to overstimulate the muscle nerves, leading to contractions and spasms. Magnesium deficiency can also cause depression, anxiety, numbness, tingling, and sensory disturbances due to its important role in nervous system function and neurotransmitter release. Foods rich in magnesium include pumpkin seeds, chia seeds, almonds, spinach, peanuts, and soybeans. Zinc deficiency is also common and crucial for wound healing, DNA synthesis, and cell division. Its deficiency can lead to a weakened immune system, hair loss, diarrhea, and delayed wound healing. Iodine deficiency is common in some areas, but in most countries, food salts are iodized, providing a sufficient iodine intake. Lastly, calcium deficiency is often observed, typically resulting from vitamin D deficiency rather than a direct lack of calcium. Calcium is essential for bone health,